find him. I killed him. I shot him. I'm home alone. Playing with my dad's gun. Showing off like some kind of fool, you know? He wanted to hold it. So I said, no, you're not allowed. So he reached out and grabbed it, and it fired. I was laughing when the gun went off. There's blood running down the side of his head. You know what he was worried about? He was afraid that when Dad got home, he was going to get spanked. The last thing he said to me was, you're going to have to take the time to get spanked. Couldn't even do that, man. I lied. I put the gun in his hand and said, I'm down again.